From time to time, you will want to upgrade the firmware on your Zebra printer. The firmware is also referred to as the operating system or the OS. This will make available to you new features, improvements, upgrades for media handling and communication. The easiest way to find your firmware is to do a quick web search, and I just typed in download ZD421 firmware. That's the printer I'm trying to upgrade. One of the first results should take you to the product page for that printer on Zebra's website. We're going to scroll down to downloads and make sure that firmware is selected. That'll help us find it a little bit easier. And there it is. It's called the Printer OS or Printer Operating System. I'm going to scroll over here and download. And it will be important to remember where you're saving this download file to, because we're going to need it here in just a second. When the file gets downloaded, it will come in the version of a zip file. So we'll need to extract that file. We're going to right-click on it and click Extract All. And once again, we need to remember where this is being saved so that we can find it here in just a moment. One of the easiest ways to get the firmware onto your printer is to use your printer driver. So let's do a search right on your desktop for printers and scanners. And that'll bring up the app Printers and Scanners. If we scroll down, we'll find the printer that I'm looking for, which is the Zebra ZD421. We're going to click on that, click Manage, Printer Properties, and I'm using a driver from Siegel Scientific that they make for Bartender. And it's a free driver that you can use for your Zebra printers as well. So your driver may not look exactly like this, but basically this is the way to do it. In this case, I'm going to go to Tools, Action, and Send File to Printer. Now, this is the folder that it downloaded everything into, and there are four files. I want the one that says ZPL, that ends in ZPL, because that's the firmware. As soon as I hit Open, that has begun to transfer that file to my printer. Your printer may have a control panel. If it does, you will see it saying something like uploading, copying, maybe rebooting. It'll take a few minutes to get that file all the way on there and installed. Eventually, your printer will reboot, come back up to the main screen, and you're done. You have upgraded your operating system on your Zebra printer. Thank you for watching another EMP Tech Group video.